Hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? That would be an osprey. He done caught him a mullet. And over the last few years, we've had these ospreys have really gained in population. They've been successful. And this location, you can usually find them. After they catch their fish, they just enjoy coming to this one tree. This one, and there's another big oak tree. They like to find that perch in the very top and eat. They're doing really well. As long as I have a small population of bald eagles here as well, which is something I never thought I'd see growing up. That's what these ospreys do. They catch fish. And they're a dang better fisherman than I am, which is not saying much. And having this Nikon b500, the zoom on this is just really good, so I'm about to zoom out and show you how far away he is up in that tree. I just enjoy this camera so much. You can get shots that are just awesome. Makes me look like I know what I'm doing when I don't. It's all the camera. So we're gonna zoom on out. That's about all you're gonna see him do is just chow down on that fish, which is something you probably don't see every day, but I see it all the time. Let's zoom out. Oh man, that is so awesome. Alright, y'all have a good afternoon, a good morning, a good whatever, wherever you are, and get outside. Life is good.